Greetings from Vydehi Cancer Center. I'm Dr. Ganesh. I'm head of the cancer center here. We are in the midst of a coronavirus pandemic in our country. Most cancer patients have lots of doubts regarding how to undergo cancer treatments during this COVID pandemic, whether there will be any delays in their treatments, whether they are at a risk to develop COVID-19 if they visit cancer hospitals, and what would be the efficacy of such cancer treatments during this pandemic. At our place, even in the beginning of this pandemic, we quickly evolved multiple strategies to address all these concerns of the cancer patients. What we have done is, from the beginning, very early part of this pandemic, we introduced the in-house RT-PCR testing for all cancer patients, wherein whoever walks in will get the testing done to rule out infectivity in them. Second thing, we segregate all the cancer patients in proper fashion, maintain adequate distance and safety precautions so that they are not at risk to develop from each other. Third thing, we have online consultation portals on follow-ups. We have an online virtual chemo board as well as non-contact form of sharing investigation reports and all other stationery, wherein there is no contact between the patient and then the doctors or vice versa. So these multiple measures have led to uninterrupted cancer treatments at our facility since March 2020 itself. We did not defer any cancer treatments, and all the surgeries, radiotherapies and chemotherapies have been happening in a full-fledged fashion at our place. Patient safety is of utmost importance to all of us. And at Vydehi Cancer Center, we welcome all the cancer patients who are in need of efficient cancer treatment without compromising on safety. Have a nice day. Thank you.